Hey guys, let's be back with another video with the fog again. He almost ate it, so yeah. Oh, there's music. Where the heck is he going? Where the heck are you going? I don't know what he was doing. But yeah, he almost ate that grasshopper again. He almost ate it, the last one you guys saw, the other grasshopper, he almost ate it. He's just washing himself off right now. And then he'll be back with the foggy again. Come on.
Oh my goodness.
The grasshopper, so yeah. Okay, let's take care of it. Gotta stay quiet for the foggy. Cause he almost ate the fog. But when I was playing music, he almost ate it too. So I don't have to turn off my music. But yeah. He's just cleaning himself off for now, and then he'll be back. Try to eat this grasshopper again like he did last time. The same grasshopper is still up there, so maybe should I knock it down with a hockey stick, like a mini stick? Unless we do that. I know you guys can't see. So, make a stand up here. Sorry about my sister, bro. Guys. I'm gonna knock down the grasshopper from above, so yeah, you guys, that's what I'm doing. Gonna knock down the grasshopper from above, my guys. With my hockey stick. There it goes. It drops. It dropped down. The grasshopper jumped down, you guys. It's right there. Oh, look. I'm focusing and trying to stay quiet, you guys. That's the grasshopper what I was talking about, you guys. That was trying to hide from the froggy that was up at the top. But oh, he jumped by the second frog. I meant the grasshopper. My froggy's just watching them both right now. He almost ate them. He was almost trying to eat them. Now he's like, he's recording again. Screw him. But yeah, see, he's this one is like, hello, you still alive? I don't know if he's still alive, so I'm probably gonna poke him. I'm gonna poke him with a hockey stick. Because probably can't really see him from the inside, but he's right there, so I'm gonna poke him with a hockey stick. Still alive? I'm gonna poke you. Poke you. Yeah, he's still alive. He's still alive. It's for the frog anyway. I'm just checking if he's still alive, guys. If they're dead, then they can't eat the dead stuff. Only the alive stuff. So My fog just went in a high hiding spot right now, but it'll be back out. It's just hiding in there. And yeah. Kind of sucks. I miss him trying to eat him, but he almost ate in him. So yeah. Next time if he tries to do it, I'll be recording before he hides or stops trying to find the foggy. But yeah, you guys, that's what I'm going to do next. And see you guys in the next video. Tomorrow's video, August 14th, chopping for 9 hours from now, probably. So yeah, see you guys in the next one, and peace out, you guys. I might go show you guys my gaming setup again. So yeah, after the reacting video, or maybe later tonight, or then on Saturday, I might upload a video of showing my gaming setup and that. So yeah, the grasshoppers are really going at it now. Like, look at that grasshopper there. My foggy might be able to eat this guy because he's moving a lot. I think Billy's here. He's just hiding right over there, just hiding Billy, because he's like probably like, he's recording me. I might as well not do it, but yeah, he's just hiding right over there. But yeah, I probably should put a little bit more sand in to make it the same height as the water thing. So that's probably what I should do. Just the best. By the way, frogs, they can see better at nighttime than we do, so that's an awesome part. So when it's nighttime, I can record you guys while watching him. Maybe when it's night, just set it right here, maybe up here, just set it for the whole thing, see what he does at nighttime, just record it all night long. Maybe I might do that. But yeah, my foggy almost ate this. No, this one. Where the hell did it go? Yeah, this one, I meant. This one. Because we had 3 grasshoppers in there, and probably a couple nights ago he ate it. So yeah. See you guys in the next video, I guess. Because my foggy was about to eat it. He was about to eat it. But he didn't. Kind of sucks. He didn't do it in my videos. But hopefully he will. But if I record it overnight, he probably will too, if he does eat it. If I record it overnight, just sitting right over here. But yeah, I might do that. Record it over here for 10 minutes, and then yeah. And that grasshopper just jumped way up there, that injured one. Way up there. That injured grasshopper. But I might record it right up here, see what he does at nighttime. Like all night long. But I will need to ask one of my parents to have ask for the phone number to record this long video. Because I need, if I do it all night, it'll probably be 2 hours video. But if I do record it all night, I will have to need a phone number and upload it to YouTube. So yeah, ask my dad if you let me go his phone number onto my phone, or go buy one for me. And yeah, my foggy's about to come out again. But yeah, he tried almost eating this grasshopper like 2 times in a row. Like, seriously, can he just eat it? He's all sandy, the grasshopper. This one's a baby one, it looks like. Like, look how tiny he is. In person, in camera he looks super big, but in person he looks super tiny. Like, look at that. Look at that eyes. Look at that. Oof. They only eat grass. Should I put some grass in there for them to eat? He just dumps, whatever. Did he make it up there? I think he did. No, it doesn't look like he... No, he didn't. He's down there. Oh my. But yeah, the grasshopper's right there. He ate this grasshopper like billions of times, tried to eat it, but he didn't. This one's just keep jumping around like no tomorrow. Can you stop jumping, please? But yeah, see you guys in the next video. And yeah, see you guys in tomorrow's video. Sorry about that. But he was almost about to eat that grasshopper before I recorded it. I should record it when he was eating it. But next time if he tries to eat it and fully eats it, I'll record it. I promise you guys all that. And yeah. And on Sunday I might be doing a prank what my Alexa says. So yeah. See you guys in the next one. So yeah. Peace.